Jaws the shark, lurking in the dark of the depths of the sea. One day on a lark, decides to get rowdy, get real violent. Takes a vacay up to Amity Island. Sunshine, lotion, fun in the sun, blood in the ocean. Everybody run, cause it's crazy how few fucks this shark gives. He'll eat naked ladies, he'll eat little kids, oh no. Keeping the community safe is a guy named Brody and his pal Richard Dreyfuss. Jaws don't know that a storm's gonna come. He just wants everyone to be his chum, get it?